Hello students, welcome to my YouTube channel. So today in this video I am going to discuss all the important questions from geography that you can definitely expect for upcoming exam like SSC as well as railway exams. Okay, so let's begin this session. So the first question is, the word geography was given by Eratosthenes. The first person to calculate the circumference of earth and also the tilt of earth's crust was Eratosthenes. First map of the world was created by Anaximander. The first person to present India on world map was Ptolemy. Anthropogeography was written by Frederick Ratzel. The first person to demonstrate the existence of galaxies beyond Milky Way was Edwin Hubble. The brightest star outside our solar system is Sirius, also called Dog Star. The closest star to Earth is Proxima Centauri. The solar system was discovered by Copernicus. The planet that rotates clockwise is Venus. The planet that rotates north to south is Uranus. And the planet with great red spot is Jupiter. Planet with great dark spot is Neptune. Pluto was discovered by Clyde Tombaugh. Earth is divided into 24 longitudinal zones. When Earth is between Sun and Moon, it is called lunar eclipse, and when Moon is between Sun and Earth, it is called solar eclipse. The continental drift theory was given by Alfred Wegener, and the sea floor spread theory was given by Harry Hess. Earthquake magnitude is measured by Richter scale, and earthquake intensity is measured by Mercalli scale. All kinds of weather phenomena happens in the troposphere layer. And ozone layer is present in stratosphere layer. The atmosphere layer suitable for flying aircrafts is stratosphere. All radio communication is possible in ionosphere layer. And meteorites burn in the ionosphere layer. The outermost layer of Earth is exosphere. The solar radiation intercepted by Earth is called insolation, and solar radiation reflected from Earth's surface is called albedo. Total number of pressure belts in our Earth is 7. The imaginary line that joins the point having the same pressure is isobars. Humidity is measured by hygrometer together with sling psychometer. Ocean having the longest coastline is Atlantic. The interval between two tides is 12 hours and 26 minutes. The world's largest lake is Caspian Sea, and the world's largest freshwater lake is Lake Superior. The largest salt desert of the world is Dasht-e-Kavir, present in Iran. Which river is called China's sorrow? And the answer is Huang Ho. Longest river of Asia is Yangtze-Kiang. And the largest archipelago in world is Indonesia. Land of mountain and river is Myanmar. And the country of canal is Pakistan. And the land of rising sun is Japan. The only continent that belongs to all the four hemispheres is Africa. And the only continent to be crossed by Tropic of Cancer, Capricorn and Equator is also Africa. The river that cuts equator twice is Congo River. And the river that cuts Tropic of Capricorn twice is Limpopo River. The highest temperature in the world is recorded at Al-Aziziyah, present in Libya. The highest peak of Africa is Kilimanjaro. The largest single stretch of desert is Sahara Desert. And the highest peak of North America is McKinley. The boundary between Canada and USA is called 49 parallel. It is the longest boundary between any two countries. The largest producer of newsprint in the world is Canada. And the canal that connects Atlantic and Pacific Oceans is Panama Canal. The highest peak of South America is Mount Aconcagua. And the world's highest waterfall is Angel Fall. द लार्जेस्ट रिवर बाय वॉल्यूम एंड सेकेंड लॉन्गेस्ट रिवर इन द वर्ल्ड इज अमेजोन रिवर। लॉन्गेस्ट माउंटेन रेंज इन द वर्ल्ड इज एंडेस एंड द ड्राइस्ट प्लेस ऑन अर्थ इज एटाकामा डेजर्ट। लार्जेस्ट रेन फॉरेस्ट इन द वर्ल्ड इज अमेजोन रेन फॉरेस्ट एंड द हाइस्ट कैपिटल सिटी इन द वर्ल्ड इज लपैस सिचुएटेड इन बोलीविया। हाइस्ट कॉमर्शियली नेविगेबल लेक इन द वर्ल्ड इज लेक टिटिकाका एंड द वर्ल्ड लार्जेस्ट रिजर्व ऑफ आयरन इज प्रेजेंट इन ब्राजील। द कॉफी बबल ऑफ द वर्ल्ड इज ऑल्सो ब्राजील। द ओनली कंट्री थ्रू विच बोथ इक्वेटर एंड वन ऑफ द ट्रॉपिक्स पासेस इज ब्राजील। द हाइस्ट पीक ऑफ यूरोप इज माउंट एलब्रस एंड द वर्ल्ड लार्जेस्ट आईलैंड इज ग्रीनलैंड। द बिगेस्ट कोल फील्ड ऑफ यूरोप इज रूर। वर्ल्ड मोस्ट नॉर्दर्नी कैपिटल इज रेजियाबिक। The land of forest and lakes is Finland. The largest country of the world is Russia and the smallest country of the world is Vatican City. Australia was discovered by Captain Cook in 1770. Largest producer of bauxite is Australia. Highest peak of Australia is Mount Kosciuszko. Mount Everest is also known as Sagarmatha in Nepal and Chomolungma in China. India's longest road tunnel is Johar Tunnel. Highest peak of India is K2, also called Godwin Austin or Quagir. The steepest peak in the world is Mount Rakaposi and the largest glacier of the world is Siachen Glacier. 10 degree channel is the channel that separates Andaman group from Nicobar and Duncan Passage lies between South Andaman and Little Andaman group. The largest and southernmost island of Lakshadweep is Minicoy. 8 degree channel separates Lakshadweep group from Maldives. The Indus River originates from Mansarovar Lake and Ganga River originates from Gangotri Glacier near Gaumukh and Godavari originates from Trayambak Plateau. Narmada originates from Amarkantak Plateau and Brahmaputra originates from Chema Yungdung Glacier. The sorrow of Bihar is River Kosi and sorrow of Bengal is Damodar River. The largest riverine island in the world is Mazoli and biggest delta in the world is Sundarban. Longest river of peninsular India is Godavari and the largest west flowing peninsular river is Narmada. Tapi is also called twin or handmaid of Narmada. The salt river of India is Luni. Total forest cover in India is 21.54%. The first cotton textile mill of India was established in Bombay in 1854. The cotton of police of India is Mumbai and Manchester of India is Ahmedabad. Manchester of South India is Coimbatore and Manchester of Uttar Pradesh is Kanpur. The first woolen textile mill of India was established in Kanpur in 1876. The first modern jute mill was set up in Risra near Kolkata in 1855. The leading producer of silk in India is Karnataka. The first rubber factory was set up in Bareilly. The leading producer of sugar is UP. The first paper industry of India is established in Serampur in Bengal in 1832. The first heavy water plant in India was established in Nangal in 1962. The first Indian train was operated between Mumbai and Thane in 1853 and the second Indian train was operated between Howrah and Hooghly in 1854. The first electric train in India is Deccan Queen and it ran between Bombay to Pune in 1929. The first metro train in India is established in Kolkata in 1984 and it ran between Damdam to Bailgachia. The oldest steam engine of India is Fairy Queen. The state having largest rail network is UP. The longest train route in India is from Dibrugarh to Kanyakumari and the train's name is Vivek Express. The first monorail was started in Mumbai. Indian Rail Board was established in March 1905 and Indian rail network was nationalized in 1950. The first person of India to take flight was J.R.D. Tata in 1931. द ओल्डेस्ट सी पोर्ट इन इंडिया इज कोलकाता एंड द लार्जेस्ट कॉन्टिनेंट पोर्ट ऑफ इंडिया इज जवाहरलाल नेहरू पोर्ट इन मुंबई. लार्जेस्ट नेचुरल पोर्ट ऑफ इंडिया इज सिचुएटेड इन विशाखापट्टनम. विच स्टेट इज कॉल्ड राइस बबल ऑफ इंडिया एंड ऑल्सो द एग बबल ऑफ एशिया एंड इट्स आंध्र प्रदेश. द वेटेस्ट प्लेस ऑन अर्थ इज माउंट सेरेनम सिचुएटेड इन मेघालय. द वर्ल्ड्स लॉन्गेस्ट डैम इज हीराकुड डैम ऑन महानदी रिवर. द हाइस्ट डैम ऑफ इंडिया इज तेहरी डैम ऑन भागीरथी रिवर. द लीस्ट पॉपुलेट स्टेट ऑफ इंडिया इज सिक्किम एंड द योगा कैपिटल ऑफ इंडिया इज ऋषिकेश. चंडीगढ़ स्टेट वॉज डिजाइंड बाई ली कॉर्बुज़िएर. द स्मॉलेस्ट यूनियन टेरेटरी ऑफ इंडिया इज लक्षद्वीप. सो थैंक यू फॉर वॉचिंग दिस वीडियो. इफ यू फाउंड दिस वीडियो यूजफुल डू सब्सक्राइब टू अवर यूट्यूब चैनल.